With a cheap shot, and now Zoe looks to take advantage. Stark on the apron trying to hang on. Stark eliminated!
Go to the sky! Picture perfect!
Moonsault!
Here with Sami Zayn. And Sami, another tough loss last week, this time at the hands of Shinsuke Nakamura, and more adversity. Drew McIntyre once again involved. How do you respond?
Well, you know, I've been thinking about it a lot, probably to the point of obsession. and I made a decision, and it's kind of a hard one, but I feel like I have to hit the pause button on this whole thing with Drew. Because I've been down this road before with myself and with obsession, and I know how I get, and I just get fixated on this one thing or this one person, and I just get stuck. I get stuck, and I can't move forward. I can't see what's in front of me, and I can't do it. It's WrestleMania season, and I know there's a path, and I don't know what it is, but I know it's going to present itself, and I have to be there to be able to see it when it comes my way. And look, I know it sounds crazy. I know it sounds maybe even delusional after losing and after dealing with all this adversity, but I'm telling you, I did not get this far by not trusting the feeling that is in my gut. And I am telling you, I feel it in my gut when I know there is a path for me to WrestleMania, not only to go to WrestleMania, but to do something historic and to cement what I'm saying, to prove what I'm saying when I say that I am a contender and that I will be a champion. I will be a champion.
Oh, yeah! Oh, wait a minute! She's back!
Making her way to the ring, Raquel Rodriguez!
It has been a number of months since we've seen Raquel Rodriguez in action. She's been on the injured list, but Raquel is back tonight.
I'm so happy this is happening in your homeland. Because when I squash you again, mommy is gonna go home crying to her mommy.
You know what, Nia? You can talk all that you want. You can attack me from behind all that you want. But at the end of the day, when you stand in that ring in Perth, Australia, face to face with me, and you hear everyone in that stadium screaming for mommy, you are gonna crumble. All your momentum is going to fade away into nothing. Your nightmares, they're gonna become a reality when you realize that you're just not good enough. So I will see you in Perth.
Zoe is still in the match. Shayna Baszler may not be. Baszler eliminated. We're down to Zoe and Raquel.
Raquel's power is so impressive.
And Shayna Baszler with a cheap shot, and now Zoe looks to take advantage. Stark on the apron trying to hang on. Stark eliminated. Raquel Rodriguez is heading to Elimination Chamber. Wait a minute, maybe not.
Chelsea Green!
Yeah, Chelsea, I don't think was ever eliminated. But now she is. Went for the attitude adjustment. Priest boxing the ears of Truth. And now Damian Priest hoists Truth up out the heaven. Choke slam. Judgment Day with the win.
Holy!
Oh no, Nia Jax, the irresistible force. Nia Jax taking out everybody. Samoa dropped to Naomi. Now turning her attention to Morgan and Stratton.
It's Tiffy time.
A lot of these women forgetting Nia Jax. All we're talking about Rhea Ripley, but Nia Jax! Maybe the women's champion comes Saturday.
Nia Jax, unstoppable.
Turning her attention to Bianca Belair and running right through her. Jimmy Uso of the Bloodline! What the hell is he doing here?
What the hell is Jimmy Uso doing here?
What is that? High Solo with a Samoan Spike! The damn Bloodline is here!
The hell is the Bloodline doing here?
Roman Reigns warned Cody Rhodes. McIntyre saw what transpired. He hits a claymore to take advantage.
No.
McIntyre no. Recover for the win.
No.
Uso splash. Jay's gonna do.
Early bell. This son of a.
Oh my God. Jay's brother. Yes. Jay Uso on the championship one.
What are you doing here?
Get him out of here.
A couple stooges showing up a bit too late.
And out Gunther from behind. Gunther. And Gunther's got a kick out. Uso had an opportunity. Jay with a kick. Uh-huh. Still in this thing.
Already beat him once.
And they'll take it on his brother and the security guards.
That's what Jimmy Uso gets.
Come on, Jay. Go up top one more time. Do it one more time. One more time, Jay. One more time. Oh, I got the knees up. Rolls over Uso. Damn it. Gunther retains. Jimmy Uso into the ring and assaulting his own brother. For the second time, Jimmy Uso has cost Jay a singles title. Oh, at SummerSlam, it was the Undisputed Championship.
You thought you was gonna win without me? Yo, Uso, no matter how big you get, I'm always the big brother. Always.
Oh, jealous Jimmy.
And tonight, it was the Intercontinental title. Somebody get this fool out of here.
Where are the two?
And now mocking his own brother and delivering the Uso splash.
Unstoppable.